Set up the Xbox Adaptive Controller on a PC. Connect external devices to your controller. If you have 3.5mm devices like buttons and switches, plug them into the jacks that correspond with the Xbox inputs you want to use.
Sold separately.
You can find these jacks on the back and a stereo headset jack on the side. If you have a USB 2 device, like a joystick, plug it into the USB port on the left or right side.
USB 2.0.
Connect your controller to a PC. On Windows, there are several ways to connect. If you prefer a wired connection, plug the included USB-C cable into the back of your controller.
Top left.
And then plug the other end into your PC. When connected, your PC will automatically detect your controller and charge it. To connect wirelessly, plug the Xbox wireless adapter for Windows 10 into your PC.
Sold separately.
Then press and hold the Connect button.
On the top of the adapter.
Press the Xbox button to turn on your controller. Then press and hold the Connect button on the back.
At right.
The Xbox button will start flashing rapidly. This means the controller is looking for your PC. When connected, the Xbox button will stay lit. If your PC has Xbox Wireless built in, turn on your controller, then press and hold the Connect button.
Top right.
On your PC, press the Start button. Then go to Settings, Devices. Choose Add Bluetooth or Other Device. Then choose Everything Else. Choose Xbox Adaptive Controller. You can also use Bluetooth to connect if your PC supports it. Make sure you have the Windows 10 April 2018 update or higher installed. Turn on your controller, then press and hold the Connect button on the back.
Top right.
On your PC, press the Start button, then go to Settings, Devices. Make sure Bluetooth is on, then select Bluetooth or Other Devices. Press Bluetooth. Then choose Xbox Adaptive Controller from the list. Find answers and tips in Xbox Assist.
Under System, at left.